Lord, ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. I had to delete the video because that video I made with this guitar doesn't seem right. So I'm thinking it's very glitch. Yeah, it's very glitching. Well, it's very glitchy. So, had an opportunity to do today to make a video again of this guitar because I had to delete one. So anyways, alright, this is my Hondo guitar. And this tuner is dusty, so I could clean it up in a minute. But again, this is my Hondo guitar. There's a little bit of the mono number.
Y no comprendo todavía.
Si me mentías, si me
mentías, al entender que me querías.
All right, hang on a minute. There you go. Mono number is H015S. Hondo Guitar Company in Charleston, South Carolina. So this guitar is made in Goler. It's actually Hondo Goler Company in Charleston, South Carolina. As you can see, again, that tuner is dusty. Oh. There we go. So let me show you. E. A. D and E. Unfortunately, the string broke off. This is the string that broke. So I played this guitar a few months ago and it broke off. So I have to get another one. So I have to get a new one for it. This one is from the ukulele this time. So you have to put it in guitar by pressing this button. So I need to get a strap for it, and I need a guitar, and I need a stand for it. So there's the back of it. I don't know what kind of scratches are, but I don't know what kind of scratches this guitar had from. And this guitar's dusty, so I clean it up. I'm gonna have to clean this. Well, I'm gonna have to clean this up top of this thing in a minute. Again, that string broke off, so I need a new one for it. But yeah, this is my Hondo guitar. As always, thank you for watching. Over and out.